scoot over, guys. Scoot over. Scoot over.
If you are standing, sit on the floor. If you are standing, sit on the floor.
Caitlin, where are you at? Caitlin Rios. Just sit down now, you guys are good.
Freshman, if you are still standing, sit on the floor. Scoot all the way down and sit on the floor.
This will be four here. Yeah, you got it.
Yeah. Not too bad. Now it's going to go.
It sounds like you need the refreshment. Sweetness of that.
Yeah!
24, senior Daniel Moda. Number 25, junior Kevin C. Number 26, junior Spencer Gilbreth. Number 27, junior Brett Cagle. Number 29, senior Alex Rivera. Number 30, junior Alex Rodriguez. Number 31, sophomore Mitchell Wilson. Number 32, junior Jordan Alsup. Number 33, sophomore Eric Lopez. Number 35, junior Quentin Johnson. Number 37, sophomore Caden Schaefer. Number 40, junior Xavier Harvey. Number 42, senior Nate Trevino. Number 43, junior Hudson Walker. Number 44, junior Caleb Wright. Number 48, senior Marco.
Thank you. probably something else out of everybody's ankles. Mr. Ranger, if you watched it 2 weeks later, broke ankles. That is some kind of power. Be careful now.
Jack Lane's turkey, the protein back way to feed your wild side.
Number 51, senior Chris Galantira. Number 52, junior Daniel Carino. Number 53, junior Adrian Barrios. Number 54, junior John Collins. Number 55, senior Emiliano Flores. Number 56, sophomore Matthew Ramirez. Number 57, senior Urban Casileon. Number 58, junior Gary Meeks. Number 59, junior Jackson Bailey. Junior Nate Ibarra. Number 66, junior Charles Reynoso. Number 72, junior Aaron Garcia. Number 74, senior Stephen Nolan. Number 75, junior Brian Rangel. Number 76, senior Nick Smith. Number 78, senior Ever Guzman. Number 82, junior Sam Olson. Number 84, junior Malachi Aguilar. And number 99, freshman Marcus Correa.
Let's go. my parents, ASB and cheerleaders, astronauts, none of this will happen this week. We all know the beginning of the season didn't go how we wanted to. We started off 1-4, but we put that behind us and have gone 3-1 in lead, and we're going to make that 4-1 tonight. I'm also proud of all of my teammates and how hard they've worked. This team has worked hard continuously throughout the year and all season long, and I'm proud to say that each and every one of these players behind me, they're my brothers and my family. This team has gone through so much adversity, no matter what, we just continue to work. With that being said, we need all of you guys there tonight. You guys play a major factor in how we play. We feed off of your guys' energy. We need all of the screaming and yelling from you guys.
cut to the floor. So, Mr. Shin, there's been many, many rumors about what's gonna happen tonight at this game. So, what's happening?
So, I guess there's some rumors going around about a DJ being at the game tonight.
Come to the floor, we gotta do this together. So the street.